Hey, Dud Dud, where the fuck are you? You got your own camera? I hope you have your own camera. Are you even here? Where's the Dud Dud? Dud Dud, you got your camera? Oh, good. All the interns been fucking shit up around here. I can't find nothing. All right, did we get all the credit shit done? Is that all rolled through? I didn't even look at the screen. I'm so pissed off. Oh, there it is. That's the original, real, yeah, true, accurate, one and only actual Greg Spurlax show, because the Spurlax's too busy going on AM Buffled Hole to do his own show. There were, like, parallel universes like the DC Universe, Marvel Universe, but now there's one. It's merged with me and the Dud Dud. Tonight is the night. Like the Spice Girls sing. There's the Spice Girls, Dud Dud. Two become one, me and you. Oh, what fun, the two become one. I think Emma here, who looks a lot like Megyn Kelly from the Fox News. We're gonna talk about the hot topic of the day because everyone out there in Buffalo is a...
Fox Lipsis News?
Yeah, it's the only freaking news channel I can watch when I'm at Mama Ski Masks or Ted Richards that don't make me wanna throw cinder blocks at the screen. That's why I don't watch TV in my own house. Someone have to vacuum up all that brick dust. Oh, you're probably getting real mad right now, viewer. You better not throw a cinder block at your TV now. But no, I'm going to placate you. Everyone on the Ted WNY loves the Trump, and they're going to vote for the Trump. So we're going to talk Trump. We're going to talk Trump because it's, oh, election year. There's Trump. Here's Trump. All right. See, that's the Trump. That's the Trumpster. Everybody in Buffalo loves the Trump, and everybody in Buffalo is going to vote for the Trump. And this I know, because I say it is so. All right. Trump, Trump, get me pumped. Trump, Trump, ain't no chump. Trump, Trump, the viewers are a lump. Trump, Trump, spurting stump. Trump, Trump, viewers are stump. Trump, 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 Trump. Buffalo's a dump. Vote for Trump, because Buffalo's a dump. You're gonna vote for Trump. Trump, Trump, get me pumped. Trump, Trump, ain't no chump. Buffalo's a stupid dump. Trump, Trump, you dumb lump. You're a stupid lump, viewer. You live in a dumpster, and you're voting for the Trumpster. Because there ain't no jobs here. Oh, wait, it's a new Buffalo. It's a new prosperous Buffalo. Why doesn't Mr. Trump build some grand motel here? Yeah, build a grand motel near all the Caspian Meninos. Oh, I hope I got the frickin' current newspaper here. Because I'm trying to find... Oh, shit. Do I even have today's paper here? Or am I going to have to frickin' clop?
Uh-oh. Intern.
Ah, shit.
Intern gonna get...
These ain't it. This ain't it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. Maybe this is it. Where the fuck is it? Ah, this better be it. All right. We're on my Buffalo. We got another great city. Look. Close up. Thanks to the intern, you had to suffer through that. Now the intern's going to suffer through a beating like my drums. Niagara Falls is going to go dry again. Does that mean they're going to close the bars early? No, that's Buffalo. I had the cover of the Public, but I can't find the most recent Public. But that's the Public, see? They got a clock there. Because like Foxy Lipsis News, they're going to turn back the clock. Turn back the clock! Turn it back! Turn it back! The politicians don't care what you want. They want what they want, and they want it right now. But there ain't no Wilson Farms anymore. It got bought up by 7-Eleven. But things used to close at 11, and then they'll close at 7. Which means from 4 to 2 for all of you. You like to drink your brew and spout your spew. And now there's nothing you will be able to do. You will be able to wander the streets from 2 to 4 no more. Because of the Babylonian whore, I mean the government. They're gonna do what they're gonna do. And they're gonna say, screw you. This we don't represent you as a representative government. Check this out. Close up on this. In honor of Buffalo becoming a semi-dry town because they're gonna shut it down, shut it, shut it down, shut it down, shut it, shut it down. Shouts at the public enemy. I have a Professor Griff Arc voice upstairs. Niagara Falls is going to go dry again. Well, I got a great idea. Like in New York State, all the things that they say are temporary, but are permanent. Like the tolls on the Moses Park, Robert Moses, horrible parkway that destroyed Riverside and the Buffalo waterfront. Well, the tolls will always be there. This temporary sales tax increase, this is... Where's my dollar-dollar bill? That girly last week couldn't find it, and I can't find it. I need my dollar-dollar bill. Intern! Where am I... I'm naked! I don't even have my freaking OJ glove this week! Where's all my props? This new intern is really shitty, just like this show, but you watch it anyway. Intern, you're horrible. Horrible intern. I can't stand you, intern. What the frick you doing? Hiding my shit on me. Well, I say they keep Niagara Falls permanently dry. They keep it permanently dry. There's a great radio station that broadcasts from the mighty Niagara. What is it, dud? Do you know?
Niagara's energy.
Where are you? Dud. Hey, Dud! Go a little bit further down! On your radio dial! There's something that'll make you smile! It says old radio station! Ramblin' Lou! Shouts out to Ramblin' Lou! He died the same day as David Bowie, I heard! We will be missed, brother! 1300 WXR Hell! WXR Hell, there's a great station! The Ramblin' Lou Family Band! I save everything! What the frick year is this thing from? June 2007! Now it's a collector's item! I probably got the only copy in the world, Dud!
Yeah.
He comes from Texas, he wears a 10-gallon hat! I come from Texas, wear a 10-gallon hat! He come from Texas, riding big horse! I come from Texas, riding big horse! I'm a cowboy! Where is it? He's a cowboy! On a steel pole he glides! He's wanted in Buffalo for wanting to move to Bills! Now there's another great article in here. If the intern didn't totally frick this show up. Here, look. No, that's not it. Oh, shit. Dud, do you know any funny jokes that you can tell? Oh, here it is. All right, here we go. The guests are like Trumpster at the debate tonight on the Fox News. Fox News, look at, there's the Trumpster. Close up on the Trumpster. Everybody likes the Trumpster. They'll watch my show if I show the Trumpster pictures from the paper. There he is. That's a Trumpster. He's waving hi to you because he likes you and you like him. It likes you, you like it. Donald Trump is my spirit animal. What's your spirit animal? Hey, Dudley, do you got a spirit animal? Who's your spirit animal, Dudley?
We all got one.
All right, Eric Burden,
yeah.
Guy who plays the organ, Chaz Chandler. Oh, look at this, Chandler Street in Riverside. Check this out. Close up on this little headline here. St. Louis Tale is cautionary for Bills fans. Yeah, the Ramrods are going back to Compton. But Bon Jovi could have beat them to the punch. You see, Buffalo, St. Louis could have kept their team, and everything would have been keen. And they could have took the Bills to Compton. You could have let Bon Jovi buy the Bills. There's Bon Jovi. He's a music legend. America rocks when the Bills leave town. America rocks when the Bills are in a city that deserves a major league franchise. America rocks when the Bills are in Los Angeles. I hear they want two teams. Make it so. Come on, Bon Jovi. Away they go. Hey, while we're at it, why don't we move the Sabres back to Saskatoon? Yeah, like the guess who? Oh, I'm working on viewers. I'm working on their minds. Working on viewers. Working on their minds. Send the Sabres back to Saskatoon. Send the Sabres back to Saskatoon. Jazz drumming. Call me Charlie Twats. That cat Shaft is a bad mofo! Shut your mouth! Talking about my Shaft! And you can dig it! Oh, you can dig it! My puppy! It's big and veiny! And when it comes out, there's a golden rainy! Oh, yeah! Alright, now, The Trumpsta! 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 Oh, I don't want to hurt my valuable newspaper collection! Trumpster! Close up on the Trumpster! 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 He's even on the Art Voice cover! Everyone in Buffalo likes him so much and he's even on the cover of the Art Voice! There's the Trumpsta! 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 Won't find this paper in the dumpsta! Gonna find this wrapped in saran wrap in Grandma's cupboard! This is gonna be like an estate sale! Find of the future! It's gonna be wrapped up in saran wrap as a collector's item when you vote for President Trump! He was mad because this is the closest representation I have about she's a true reporter, a reporter, a true star, Megyn Kelly from the Fox News. It's a shame because I like them both because they're both very sexy, very pretty. They make a pretty pair. Like Carly Simon and James Taylor. They make such a pretty pair, but they're like fighting and shit. And like he won't go on the debate tonight because we're on a time delay. But Buffalo's 15 years behind the times. So that's okay. You probably think you're voting for Reagan. Well, we're push, push in the bush. Push, push in George Bush. Let's see if we got anything up here. Do we got Reagan? Do we got Bush? Any of that shit left here? Ah, frick. Poor man's Reagan. Close up on this. This is the buffer Reagan. This is as close as I can get. Kemp. He played football for Tbilisi. Did he move to LA with Bon Jovi? I haven't heard about Kemp in a while. Kemp. It's like kelp or kale. Three things you like to eat because you're a health food freak. All right, now let's see if we got anything else up here. Is there any freaking Reagan shit? Where's my Ronnie Reagan buttons? Oh, no, I don't have Ronnie Reagan. See, Reagan was, oh, what the hell is that? That sounds like shit. Is that my antenna again? Mantenna, it's my mantenna right here. My mantenna's emitting all kinds of disturbances, sonic disturbances. Look, here's who Ronnie Reagan ran against. Mondale. He ran against Mondale. Mondale didn't make it. He had Geraldine Ferraro, the first American vice woman president. Hey, oh, Mr. Trumpster, this is a sure ticket. Trumpster and Megyn Kelly, iron out. There you go. Trumpster, Megyn Kelly, iron out your differences. Iron out your differences, and she can run as vice presidentress unless Sarah Palin takes the job. Sarah, who's nailing Palin? Hey, Sarah Palin's real pretty. She's like Posh Spice with glasses. Show this. I can't find my Sarah Palin spoken word reedy book. It's probably in frickin' Mask 3000's car. For when he does his medical study. Posh Spice looks like Sarah Palin without glasses. Yeah, Posh Spice. In my pocket. Oh, I got pocket rat. Hey, and there's like Megyn Kelly. So we got Sarah Palin and Megyn Kelly. She's the blonde. Baby Spice looks like Megyn Kelly. And Baby Spice looks like Megyn Kelly. Posh Spice looks like Palin. And they're big fans. They're big fans. They're big fans of the Trump star. Trump star. Trump star. Everybody likes Trump. I'm talking about Trump. Watch my show, you chump, because you like Trump. You like Trump, so you're watching my show, chump. Yeah. All right. Now, you don't like... There's never any pictures of her in the news. Hillary. All I can find is this. The Hillary Clinton voodoo kit. Hey. Where'd the music go? Are we done? I don't hear no music. Oh shit, there's voodoo in the house. Everything bad is going bad. Well, that means I gotta supply a drum beat. Did the batteries die? Look, Hillary's in the news finally. Close up, if you can. Unless you're trying to fix the audio problem, intern. New intern, look. Texas, Ohio, part of Clinton. Trifecta, she's finally in the news. I finally found a picture of Hillary. What date is on this paper? I told the intern to get me a new picture of Hillary. Can you read the date? Wednesday, March 5th, 2008. It's just freaking Jim Dandy. You're going to my collectible stash, intern. Here's one. Here's a blast from the past. Spitzer resigns in disgrace. May still face... No, he didn't. Didn't he have a show on CNN? The Communist News Network? It wasn't Fox with Tim Megyn Kelly. I'm beating the drum for the election. Don't I give you an erection? Speaking of erection, I hope you're not touching yourself. I hope you have your gag in your mouth so you can't talk back to the TV. I'm beating the drum. Drum, because you're dumb. Sounds like your head. Sounds like your head. Your head's like an overripe melon. That's why you have this on your lawn. I'm on board. Buffalo hole, playoff bound. You think they're going to be doing good at the playoffs? Think they're going to be bound and gagged? Baby Hebus. Baby Jeebus. He's very mad. Hey, everything's falling and I'm going off beat. Like cinema. Shouts out to Airborne Eddie and Dingus Day. Well, the Baby Jeebus, he was on board. I'm on board. A crucifix isn't technically a board. Ah, I had to stop the drumming so I could pull it back in the shot. Do I have to do this for the whole freaking show? Now we don't got no music? Or do we gotta clop and try to figure this out, then come back? Look at this, in front of my Kelly doll. Can you close up on her? You're still in the bubble wrap. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm going off beat. I'm gonna play jazz drums. I'm gonna play jazz drums, don't make me do it. I'm gonna play jazz drums. I'm gonna play jazz drums. Jizz drums, jazz drums. Jazz drums are drums when I wanna make the jizz. The jizz jazz, jizz jazz, juice bababa. Juice bababa, yeah. The juice is loose. The jizz jazz juice, he's loose, loose, loose. He's loose in your caboose. Where the frick's my OJ shirt? My OJ shirt either. My OJ shirt in the wash. Wash, it's in the wash. Blade Runner. All right, Buffalo's a hellhole. Hey, Sir Paul, they're gonna close the taverns at 2 instead of 4. How do we trick you into playing Buffalo Hole? I got proof that you played Buffalo Hole, because I got this here shirt from a street vendor. I love them tender. They are a street vendor. Oh, shout out to Elvis, WJJ Elvis. Oh, that ties in with the Ramblin' Lou. Ramblin' Lou. Where's Ramblin' Lou? Ramblin' Lou.
Ramblin' Gamblin' Lou.
Ramblin' Lou. We're gonna miss you, Ramblin' Lou. We like drive time polkas. I'm a drive time poker. I'll poke you when you're driving. Oh, poke, 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 poke. It's a poking stick. All right, now, the viewer's brain is sort of pokey. Now, if the Trumpster wins the O-rection, which you know he's gonna, here's the O-rection right here. You're gonna need these. All you Trump haters, close up on what the Trump haters gonna need. You're gonna need stars and stripes. Helping America heal, bandages. There's a few crybabies that ain't voting for the Trump stuff. They're gonna put these on their wounds, figuratively. They're gonna cry to mama, because we didn't get 3 terms of Obama. Well, we should have got 3 terms, but he couldn't run for 3 terms, because he's not Franklin Delano Roosevelt. Only Franklin Delano Roosevelt gets 3 terms. Only Franklin Delano Roosevelt gets 3 terms. Oh, when I think of it, I wanna make sperms. Only Franklin Delano Roosevelt gets 3 terms. Oh yeah, music's back, music's back. You can't stop the music. Nobody can stop the music. You can't stop the ski mask. Nobody can stop the ski mask. You can't stop the Trumpster. Nobody can stop the Trumpster. Oh, your life's in a dumpster. You're gonna vote for the Trumpster. Here's the Trumpster, he ain't no Trumpster. Here's the Trumpster, living in a dumpster. That's you, not him. He's got lots of money. What do you got? Or in a face that's funny, a funny face. Fake Kool-Aid by Pillsbury that they don't make no more. I got way a watermelon upstairs. I have to go find it. Shit, I don't have my props because my intern sucks. You gotta make do with Stars and Stripes Forever bandages. We're gonna make an American mummy out of this. Hey, who wants to volunteer to be the American mummy? Come on the show and we like bandage you head to toe. with Stars and Stripes Bandaided and Bandages in honor of the erection. Oh, it's also good for sexual protection because it don't let no germs in. Oh, does it let wonder worms in? Is a sperm a germ? Because a germ is a zygote. And the two float and they get fertilized in the moat, the remote moat that's near where the toilet float go. Oh, the toilet float. You know about the toilet float? It's where you drop your load. Viewer, I found out a few things about you. Found out what your fantasy is too. Viewer wants a big freaking plate of long grain rice. I'm gonna need my drumstick for this. Where are my drumsticks? Alright, viewer, you like long grain rice on a dish? Jazz drumming! Viewer, you like long grain rice on a dish, and you want another man to blow his guts when he's feeling sick to the stomach with the stomach flu. Only a blast from the past, from the coolie hole of Bubba will do. You want to eat diarrhea on rice? You want to eat? That's very nice. Yeah, that's your fantasy, viewer. It's your fantasy meal. Bubba's blast from inside, deep inside, deep inside of Bubba. 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 Jazz drumming. Hey, stupid viewer, I got some more shit for you. All right, I got more shit in my paper stack. Where are my paper stack? Remember, you don't want the bars to close early. You got nowhere else to go except the city missions. Shouts out to the painkillers. That's a freaking, the Amherst Bee, there ain't shit in that. Ah, I can play jazz drums with it though. Oh, I got a couple more good papers for you. All right, now, this is a good one. Shit! Now I can't find it. Oh, what happened to this dud? Speaking of things, Ramblin' Lou ain't here no more, neither is this magazine, Current. Where the hell does this go? Was it direct current or alternating current? AC, DC, they're going on tour. Just like the ski.
Devil child.
Hey, speaking of which, here's Spitzer. Governor trying to cut a deal. All right. I found another newspaper, and if I don't find it, I'm gonna squeal. Ah, shit. You know where my other newspapers went? There's a really good one. This was like one that I could really sink my teeth into, like Talus. Could sink my teeth into that. But I can't find it, so I found another comedy bit. Okay. It's tea time. It's like we're in Britain. It's tea time. You got your choice of tea bags here, because you like the tea bag. Because you're part of the tea bag party. Which is being very bad to the tea party, if you call them that. You shouldn't do that because that's not nice. Yogi relaxed mind. I'm going to give you a relaxed mind watching this show. You got a relaxed mind every week in Buffalo Hole watching the Ski Mask show. Also known as the Greg Sterlake show. Also known as the Greg Spurlack show. Throat coat. Oh, good Lord. I'm going to give you a throat coat. I got something to coat your throat right here. I'm gonna grab, then I'm gonna gloat, then I'm gonna coat your freaking throat. Throat coat. You want some throat coat? Oh, it's hot. It's piping hot. It's always hot. This one don't never go cold. This throat coat. It's direct from the source. I'm a little teapot. Fat and stout. Here's my big mouth, and here is my spout. Time to shoot it out. The tea. Gonna shoot the tea. Out of my little teapot nozzle. I'm a big fat teapot. Fat and stout. Like Guinness stout. Shout, shout, let it all out. Politicians are things we could do without. Come on. Woo-hoo-hoo. I'm spewing at you. Come on. Hey, Doug, you like my soul singing? I sound like freaking the Hall & Oates. Oh, yeah, I could. Oates ever quits, I got a job. There we go. Look at this. Speaking of jobs, I'm giving myself a job right here. Gland job. Gland job. Doing that crazy gland job. Gland job. Gland job. Ooh, WJJ Hell music. Doing that crazy gland job. Like the Grateful Dead cover that. Grateful Dead, like your brain. It's grateful that it's dead, viewer. All right, you dope heads. You watch this stuff. Oh, look at what's it say. Close up on this. Here's another kind of tea you can have. Sweet dreams. Tribute
sweet
to the
dreams.
Sweet dreams. And I got the orange mask like any Lennox's hair. I'm a one-man band with a one-man gland like Dave Stewart. So I'm the two you rhythmics in one. And I'm gonna give you sweet dreams. I'm gonna give you night terrors. You watch this shit every week. But that's what you want, what you really, really want. Where the hell the Spice Girls? Oh, they'll tell you what you want, what you really, really want. She'll tell you what you want, what you really, really want. Megyn Kelly knows what you want, what you really, really want.
What do I really want?
Punishment. You want punishment. You want punishment from the Babby Jeebus, right? No, you don't. You're Dudley. The viewer wants punishment from the Babby Jeebus. That's right. I want another tea bag here. For a coat. Here it is. How about this one? What's the name of this one? Gypsy Parlor Cold Care.
Oh, that's Fleetwood's Mac.
That's a tribute to the Stevie Nicks. All right, here she is, the Gypsy. The Gypsy Parlor is named after Stevie Nicks. There it is. Shouts out to the Gypsy Parlor. Shouts out to Stevie Nicks. There were a little controversy a little while ago. I think it made the Facebook rounds or something, social media. But she's your Gypsy. You see your Gypsy moth. Gypsy moths eat elm trees. Morris Day does the oak tree. When it comes to dancing, he's the best. I don't got a guess. They stiffed. I bet Lindsey fucking Ham's getting stiff. Looks like they don't got no clothes on, but it's safe to show because they ain't showing no titage. Titlage. Or that photoshopped. Is it live or is it photoshopped? Only Ella Fitzgerald knows if it's Mamorex. Is it live or is it Mamorex? Where's the mammary gland? Ah, in negative.
Your show's so negative, Ski Mask. It's nothing but negative.
No, it's positive.
No, it's negative.
No, if you see the truth, you see that it's positive, and I'm trying to make a positive change. Positive youth. Straight edge. Oh, I want my other newspapers in here. I had a really good one. Ah, man, it's Spitzer again. All my blasts from the pasts are here. You know I'm going to find the freaking paper. You know that I'm going to find it. When? We're off the show. All right, so that's your tea party. Now, I gotta find my other paper. Dudley, do you know any jokes? Here it is. So I gotta ask if Dudley knows jokes and I find the paper. It's magic. Oh, it's magic. You know.
Never believe it's not so.
It's magic. You know. That's a good Paul McCartney and Wings song.
Never believe it's not so.
Well, anyway, here's some magic. The government's got magic math. Look, postpone Social Security until age 70. You're born after 64, you gotta do that anyway. They don't care about you, they only care if they get theirs. Oh, you're not gonna make it to 70. Who the hell are you fooling? Who gets all the money from the people who die before they collect anyway? You don't collect your Social Security because you don't make it to retirement age. So what? You gotta work till you're 75? No. That was a good year. It was a bicentennial. Oh, where's Mondale? Oh, shit. I just had the Mondale pin. I had the Mondale pin, but I don't think I have it anymore. Oh, I got something better. Look. All right, this ties in with earlier. Close up. Who's on that? Carter and Mondale. That's from 1975. Ain't no jive. That's from 1975. Five alive, come alive, five alive. Yeah, that ain't no jive. Yeah, I thought about the 1975 election because it's Buffalo, you're just ready for that. Because you're a backwards city. All right, we're finally catching up to Detroit and becoming a hellhole. Now I got another pin here, a good pin. What? Come on, Ron, stop the bonds of economics. Ron Jeremy? And Jeremy's gonna throw a brick at you. He's all hairy. He's really hairy. That looks like a hairy man. Come on, Ron Jeremy, stop the bonzo schwongatics.